Hello students, in this video I will tell you about some more things of complex number. Class 11th Mathematics by M.L. Agrawal, ISC Mathematics. Now I have told you in the previous video about the complex number and imaginary number. If you have, suppose z is equal to a plus ib is the complex number. In this, the a is called pure real number, pure real, and b is called pure imaginary. Now, what is the meaning of the pure real and pure imaginary? When we talk about the pure real, means the b is equal to 0, then we will get the pure real. If we talk about the pure imaginary, then a will be 0. So in this case the b is equal to 0, and in this case the a is equal to 0. Then we will say that this is pure real and pure imaginary. But there are some operations in the complex number, and these operations of, you can say, this is called the fundamental operations, like addition, subtraction, division, multiplication. So if you have the two complex numbers z1 a1 plus ib1 and z2 is equal to a2 plus ib2, then z1 plus z2, you will have the complex number after addition like this, and you can write this one as a1 real number in real number, means this a1 and a2 in one place, in one bracket you can say, and I in both the cases common, so you can write b1 plus b2. And you can see, this is the complex number, this one. Similarly, if you write the z1 minus z2, then the same thing, minus a2 plus ib2. So it will be a1 minus a2 and plus ib1 minus b2. This is also the complex number. When you multiply these two complex numbers, the a1 plus ib1 into a2 plus ib2, multiply this one, a1 into a2, simple multiplication, a1 into a2 plus a1 into ib2 means ia1 b2 plus ib1 into a2, ib1 into a2, and plus ib1 into ib2 means I square b1 b2, means simple multiplication. And when you do these multiplications, simplify more, so you will get z1 into z2, a1 a2, I you can take common, I square is equal to minus 1, so minus 1 is equal to minus b1 b2, and plus I is common in these two. So a1 b2 plus b1 a2. So this is the also complex number. So these are the complex number. And the last one is multiplication. After multiplication, the division. Division is also the same thing, but only the change. The number is, in the previous video I have told you, the number, if you have complex number in the denominator, you must change into the real value, real number. So how to change? By multiplying its conjugate. Means conjugate, I have told what is the meaning of conjugate. Change the sign of item, and the same thing will be there, only the difference in the sign. So a2 minus ib2, multiply. So these two you multiply, what you will get? a1 a2 minus I a1 b2 plus I b1 a2 and minus I square b1 b2 whole upon. Formula you can use a square minus b square, a plus b to a minus b. So a2 square minus I square b2 square. Then put the value of I square. So it will be a1 a2. This I square is equal to minus 1, so minus minus plus b1 b2 in one bracket. I is common, so I अगर common ले तो plus वाला पहले लिखो b1 a2 minus a1 b2 whole upon a2 square plus b2 square. This is also complex number, means you can write in the form of a plus b. मतलब this upon this as a and this upon this as b. तो this is the way how to find the addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Now some properties of the, like the complex number consists the closure property, commutative property and associative property, existence of multiplicative identity and multiplicative inverse, मल्टीप्लीकेशन डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव ओवर एडिशन ऑफ द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर. मतलब ये जो प्रॉपर्टीज है, जैसे क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी, क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी किसे कहते हैं, क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी. इफ ए सपोज Z1 एंड Z2 बिलोंग्स टू कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, एज यू नो दिस इज द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, देन Z1 प्लस Z2 ऑल्सो बिलोंग्स टू कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर. अभी अभी हमने बताया कि अगर दो नंबर कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर को बिलोंग करते हैं तो इनका एडिशन भी कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर को बिलोंग करेगा, एंड Z1 Z2 आल्सो बिलोंग्स टू कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर. दिस इज कॉल्ड क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी. कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी, कम्यूटेटिव आल्सो आई टोल्ड एंड यू नो आल्सो, कम्यूटेटिव मींस इफ द टू कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर आर देयर, तो Z1 प्लस Z2 जो हो गए the same thing you will get Z2 plus Z1. मतलब the Z1 plus Z2 करें या Z2 plus Z1, in both the case you will get the same result. Similarly, the commutative law holds for the multiplication also. Z1 into Z2 is also Z2 into Z1. The same thing you will get. This is called the commutative. Associative property also you know the associative property, but there are the three complex number. Suppose Z1, Z2, Z3 are the three complex number. Then the associative property means if you add the first Z1 and Z2, then add into Z3. मतलब पहले इसको add करें और फिर इसमें add. Then you will get the same result as when you add these two and then add in the first. तो सेम रिजल्ट मिलेगा, दैट इज कॉल्ड द एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी. तो ये सब प्रॉपर्टीज है जो पहले भी पढ़ी आ चुके हैं, मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड नाउ द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. मल्टीप्लीकेशन द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव ओवर एडिशन ऑफ द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी भी ये होती है कि मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर ओवर एडिशन. जैसे हमारे पास में इस तरह से दिस मल्टीप्लीकेशन ओवर एडिशन, दिस इज कॉल्ड द डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी एंड दिस इज इक्वल टू Z1 डॉट Z2 प्लस Z1 डॉट Z3. मीन्स लेफ्ट हैंड साइड एंड राइट हैंड साइड बोथ विल बी इक्वल. इफ यू एड दीज टू एंड देन मल्टीप्लाई टू Z1, आर इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई Z1 Z2 Z1 Z3 देन एड, तो यू विल बी सी. And this is from left hand side and right hand side, in both the cases these are the same. मतलब ऐसे भी है तो भी यही आंसर आएगा, सेम आंसर ही होगा. So this is called the multiplication of complex number is distributive over addition of complex number. Then some other things, that is if you had I to the power minus 5 suppose, the negative power you have to change into the positive power, means I to the power 5, and then change into the I to the power 4 into I, means in the terms of 4. So it will be 1 upon I. But question is not stopped here because it's not over, because I is a denominator and you have to change the denominator into the real number. So multiplying divide by I, so I upon I square is equal to I square is minus 1, so minus I. This is the answer of I to the power minus 5. Now, some properties, identities also hold. Modulus of the complex number, modulus, what is the modulus? And conjugate, I have told, conjugate of z is equal to a plus ib is. Ab ye z baar kehlata hai, ye in the previous video I have told, only change the sign of the I term, imaginary term, that is plus to minus or minus to plus. But if asking the modulus of A plus IB, matlab Z, modulus of Z, what is the meaning of the modulus of Z? This represented by the lines, means between the two vertical lines, you will write the complex number. R, this also you can write, and then this, the meaning of this vertical line means the absolute value, means gives only positive value. So इसके लिए ये जो formula होता है, under root the real part का square plus always चाहे ना minus हो, अब हम इसको भी बता देते हैं, and the coefficient of the imaginary part, that is b square of. Similarly, if you have the conjugate, मतलब इसका भी अगर हम modulus निकाले, the z bar, तो z bar का modulus means a minus ib, but you will find only the plus sign in between, whether it is plus, whether it is minus, doesn't matter, you will write a square plus b, means modulus of z and modulus of conjugate of z will be same. Under root a square plus b square, under root a square plus b square. So that is the property also. So this is about the modulus. But there are the properties, some properties of the modulus function. So कौन कौन सी properties है? सबसे पहले तो ये modulus means properties आप लिख सकते हैं. Modulus of complex number. So properties of the complex number you can write. There are four properties especially, but very useful. And some more properties of the conjugate and then mixed properties. So यहाँ पे कई सारी properties हैं. सबसे पहले modulus means I told you. Gives the positive value. अगर हमारे पास में minus z है, this is the meaning of z. You can write like this. The first one. Second one, if you have the mod z is equal to zero, if then z is also zero. मतलब कि ये है कि if and only if mod z is equal to zero, ये तभी होगा if and only if z is equal to 0, means the complex number is 0. 0 complex number का मतलब होता है कि 0.0i. Then you will get the modulus of z is equal to 0. क्योंकि अगर a और b में से कोई भी number है, means other than 0, then you will not get it equal to 0. So this is the condition for the 0. Then third property, if you have z1 dot z2 two complex number and find the modulus. Then first method, multiply these two complex numbers, change into a plus ib form, and then find the modulus. second bracket directly the first modulus of the first complex number into modulus of the second complex number. Similarly, if you have z1 upon z2, तो ये भी एक चीज है कि पहले इसको डिवाइड करें और जैसे बताया है, बट डायरेक्टली यू कैन राइट द न्यूमरेटर, मतलब ये मॉडुलस में किसका मॉडुलस निकाले एंड देन मॉडुलस ऑफ z2. सो दीज आर द प्रॉपर्टी. अच्छा, कॉम्बिनेशन की प्रॉपर्टी भी हो सकती है, जैसे z1 z2 upon z3 z4 and you have to find the modulus. So every complex number you can write as in modulus. Then you will get as. Then properties of the conjugate. Conjugate. Properties of conjugate, taking that a जहां भी ले रहे हैं, ये z is equal to a plus ib consider, तो z bar is equal to a minus ib, the conjugate. So can you say the double bar, if we take the double times next time the conjugate of this, what you will get? I change the sign. This is equal to z. मतलब the double conjugate of any complex number will be same as the complex number. This is the first property. Second property, z1 plus z2 and whole conjugate. Don't know. So you can write as this conjugate and z2 conjugate. Similarly, if you have the minus in between, co minus. Really. Then, if you have z1 into z2 and whole conjugate, so this is the same, the alag-alag, you can inscribe the separately. The conjugate of the first complex number into conjugate of the second complex number. Similarly, to z1 upon z2 and whole conjugate, so z1 conjugate whole upon z2 conjugate. This is you can get. And I told that z bar the modulus or z the modulus, the same I have shown in this video. This is also. And the one more thing, if you multiply, so for example, agar koi a plus ib hai, z is equal to a plus ib, and a minus ib is the conjugate of this z. So what we will get the multiplication? A square plus b square means z modulus of z ka square. Kyunki modulus of z kya hota hai? Under root a square plus b square, and you will get the a square plus b square. So this is the property, means when you multiply a complex number to its conjugate, then you will get the modulus of the complex, square of the modulus of the complex number. So by this way, these are the properties. One more property, that is z inverse. हमने बताया कि कोई भी माइनस पावर हो तो वन अपॉन करके जेड करेंगे एंड देन सिंप्लीफाई. तो इसको विदाउट सिंप्लीफिकेशन की जेड बार ले लो, ऊपर जेड टू द पावर माइनस वन मीन जेड बार इज कंजुगेट ऑफ जेड एंड अपॉन मॉडुलस ऑफ जेड स्क्वायर, यू विल गेट द दिस इन प्लेस ऑफ एनी, लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल टू माइनस थ्री आई की पावर माइनस वन है अगर मान, तो इसको क्या लिखेंगे, टू प्लस थ्री आई, क्योंकि मॉडुलस ऑफ वो कंजुगेट ऑफ z होल अपॉन मॉडुलस, इसका मॉडुलस क्या आएगा, अंडर रूट 4 प्लस, भाई ये बताया था a स्क्वायर प्लस b स्क्वायर, तो 4 प्लस 9 यानी अंडर रूट 30, बट यू हैव टेक स्क्वायर तो बाय 30. दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ दिस डायरेक्टली. सो दीज आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द कंजुगेट एंड मॉडुलस ऑफ द नंबर. वन मोर थिंग, comparison of the modulus number. If you have scored on a1 plus ib1 is equal to a2 plus ib2, if the two complex numbers are equal, then you will write the real to real part, means a1 is equal to a2 and b1 is equal to b2. This is called comparison of the two complex numbers. रियल पार्ट को रियल पार्ट के इक्वल करेंगे एंड इमेजिनरी पार्ट को इमेजिनरी पार्ट. सो बाय दिस वे यू कैन फाइंड the value, and these are the properties and the all the things about the complex number. One thing, if you have suppose z square, उसके ऊपर conjugate लिखा है, तो you can write z conjugate the whole square. This also you get. This is the property. So by this way, now the exercise 5, exercise 5.1. In the 5.1, there are the questions in simplification 1, 2, 3, 4. This is, for example, a z is equal to a plus ib likha hai, aur kaha gaya hai ki ye nikale r e z. What is the meaning of r e? R e means the real part, pure real part of the complex number. हमने बताया प्योर रियल क्या होता है, दैट इज इक्वल टू ए इन दिस. क्यों? क्योंकि ए इमेजिनरी पार्ट से नहीं होता. तो आर ई जेड मीन्स ए और आई एम जेड मीन्स इमेजिनरी पार्ट होगी, मीन्स द बी वैल्यू ऑफ बी. तो बाय दिस वे आल्सो यू कैन फाइंड एवरी कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर शुड बी इन द फॉर्म ए प्लस आई बी. अगर कहीं कोई दूसरा फॉर्म है तो यू हैव टू राइट इट इन दिस फॉर्म, देन यू हैव टू डू द क्वेश्चन. थैंक यू. आई विल टेल यू द अदर द एक्सरसाइज इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो, बिकॉज एक्सरसाइज दिस प्रॉपर्टीज आर इंपॉर्टेंट देन द एक्सरसाइज. यू हैव टू डू द एक्सरसाइज अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्रॉपर्टी. सो वॉच द वीडियो. Because in this video I have told everything about the complex number. So watch the video again and again, and then you can understand better. Thank you.